living in a gangsta's paradise. I've been spending most of their lives living in